not an easy thing, so hats off to you and thank you for the advice. Our next speaker is Phil, and his topic is Building Effective Relationships with Customers, 5 to 7 minutes. Welcome, Phil.
He was Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, honored guests, those who should be here tonight. I want you guys to imagine something. You're in a situation where a majority of your income is based on the fact of whether or not you get an individual to buy a product or service from you. It's kind of a scary thought when you think about it. It's a world I'm in. It's a world some of us are into. It leads me to what I want to talk to you guys about tonight. What it takes to build effective relationships with customers and be an effective sales rep. My first point, you need to know your product 150%, top to bottom, left to right. Amazingly critical. If you're trying to sell something to somebody and they ask you a question, and you're not able to answer that question, you lose your credibility. You probably lose that sale too. Going back and trying to have another sales meeting with that same individual down the road, it's probably not going to happen either. Extremely difficult to bounce back from something like that. That's why you need to know every detail about what you're selling, regardless of what it is. In my professional life, I sell wine. Example for something I would deal with, I have case quantities that I can sell to individuals. They buy a certain amount of product from me. I usually set up a display in the department for them. But I need to know what the case savings is. I also need to know what the wines are that are included on that deal. Like, it even goes wrong, I'm in a lot of trouble. Deal's not going to go. The buyer's going to lose confidence in me. He's probably not going to buy from me, ever. So it's very important that first time around to make sure that you have an understanding for yourself. Leads me to my second point. This is more within you. You have to have an open personality when you're dealing with these people. You have to want to be social. You have to want to talk to them. You have to be sincere. You have to find out what their needs are. You have to offer solution for it. Because people can tell. When you talk to somebody that you're trying to sell an item to, and you're coming off just kind of like, you know you're not into it, they're probably not going to buy from you. So you need to have that openness. You need to be effective with it. Example in my life also, in the wine industry, I had a gentleman, a middle-aged guy, his name was Carlos. He's one of my best buyers. Legitimately, 90% of what we talked about wasn't even business related. It was just socializing. It didn't happen right away, but by having the ability to engage him, get him to like me, it made it that much easier. There's nothing easier than selling you in front of him, I'll tell you that right now. The other 10% of the business that we talked about, when it actually was business related, it all was lined up with him saying yes to what I was selling. So, it didn't happen right off the bat, but if you make that effort initially, be effective and be a good sales rep. Leads me to my third point. This is also within you too. You gotta have the motivation. You gotta have the passion to want to do it. And that's with everything in life, not just within sales. But it hits home within sales too because it is such a competitive industry. And it can be cutthroat. I mean, it can honestly suck sometimes, I'm not gonna lie. You'll have your days where you'll go out, you'll be told no by 10 different people, and you'll feel like you're just not cutting it that day. You have to wake up the next day. You have to get back on the horse and deal with it. Because if you don't, it's going to be like that every day. So if you consider those three main points, you have the drive, you have the personality and the caringness and the demeanor when you're approaching these people, and you know what it is that you're selling, you can definitely be effective. You can make a lot of money too. Because there's a lot, the sky's the limit in sales. There's a ton of potential.